find anything in this.
Thank you.
silence.
Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
Hmm. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Selim.
By the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold.
Paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
I was 16, I think, and I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I. Selim? Selim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No, no, no! Alice! Alice!
Thank you. Alice? Selim?
No. It felt so real.
Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... Oh God.
Thank you.
So, Salim's the one, huh? Hey, don't look at me like that. I get it. I really do. Just surprised it took you so long to realize it.
Done there. He was here. He was...
Renato. We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant. Telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was. I am going to have another child. Christ. Salim, where did you go? Salim? No! No, no, no! Oh no, please! No, no, no! Salim! No, please, my love. I'm here. I'm here now. Please stay. Stay for me, please. My heart. You're my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you. Still warm. My God, if only I'd been there.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Stasi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? About you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. What? Hello? Is someone there? Ah.
Macca.
I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. Live for the child, like you said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us.
Shit! Got to be more careful now. We've got a passenger.
I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than 4.
How?
Places.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos will have gathered the plies. Bit you.
There's nothing I can do about it.
in God's name? I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Malik, Leon, let's take a look ahead. Rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tazi, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
just that they were a long way from home.
Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Crikey! Look at the size of this place!
Be here.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Vincent. Is anyone here?
Stop talking, Doctor. Got to get to that radio. Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way. Solid. Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow. Please don't stop.
Come on. Batteries don't run out. God damn it. I need to get in there.
French trooper, I suppose. Trouble with the locals.
Could be. Bite marks, too, see? Hyena, maybe. A damn big one. Didn't finish its meal.
Look. Home. radio. It's Yasmin. She's with the doctor. Just keep trying, Yasmin. Please. There's something missing here.
Oh, the doc? Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
Could I get into the radio room from above somehow?
What was it? What did you see? Miss Triana?
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul.
These poor bastards didn't die fighting. Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Look, What's this?
They drew straws.
worry. We're all right. We're all right. I've got to find a way to the radio. I need to talk to the doctor. I must get to the radio.
Yasmin, she's already figured out how to manage Sterling, Fairchild, even to freeze. Has a real way with smiling and pretending she gives a damn. I like her.
Thank you.
step. This floor doesn't look too sturdy. Careful. This floor's falling apart and you're heavier than you used to be. Well, I suppose if this gives way, it's one way downstairs. It's sturdier than I thought. Down there. Come on! There's the radio. I've got to get down there before they give up. This looks heavy enough. If I can just get it moving. Maybe I can repair it or something. Come on. Someone did not like these people. Doctor, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Ava, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tazi Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tazi? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Salim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please, there's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, you must get help.
Doctor?
As quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
The town. The doctor said it was through the pass, here, on the map. So I just need to find my way to that.